this one's an awkward one. They seem to be in a tangle of sticks. However, I put my newt box below it, and they seem to be going down into the thing, which makes it very easy. What I've ended up doing is just gently stroking the bees at the top. Encourage them down into the box. I haven't seen the queen yet, that's what I'm looking for. She may be up here. They are pretty excited, so she could be down there. The general move is down towards the top of the hive. I would have liked to have found the queen, but I'm happy that they've gone in the box. Just move the box forward a little bit to break the connection to the tree. So any flying bees hopefully will now land in the box and go in with the other bees.